Hey guys, what up? It's A here, just focusing on the camera. So, as you can see, I have a Lego helicopter. Not supposed to be of any, like, sort of design or anything, but it's just one I made freestyle. A couple of reference pictures, but not really based on anything. Here you can see spinning with blade and back. You can spin this, it's really simple. You can just take this bit off. It's only connected by two studs on one side. So you can see the roof blades. These are on the side shaping of it all. And it's really simple. Like it's just put on with that sort of pattern and that sort of brick. It's a 2-plate-high turntable. Well, I've got it. This can technically carry 8. Here you can see that's a birdie, and an AK-47, AK-74 is right there. I'm not really good with guns. You can see it. Then you can see there's this guy, presumably a prisoner. Then you can see we've got a sort of squad of 6 and a pilot. Focus isn't really on the minifigures, so I'll give you a look on the inside. So, you can just see the pilot here. Custom, you know, not really that good. Just trying to connect this piece back up. There you go. Better look at how I did the power, the window. Pretty easy. this as well. I quite like the way I did this. Sort of legal, but you can see the way this is attached on, and basically what you see is what you get. So yeah, this was my Lego helicopter, and I hope I shall see you in the next one. Hopefully it's going to be a castle. Bye.